All right, Chris, here's your gauge faces. Well, I've never seen one like this. We've got the numbers blue, yet the markers around the RPM and stuff are clear transparency. Pretty wild, man. This ought to look like something, huh? Anyway, I'll post this for you, and you can see if this is correct, since you asked me to make you some pictures before you sent your gauge clusters from Hawaii. All right. We'll post this online for you.